Last week, another person lost their life trying to cross Highway 29 in Century. Now, nearly 2 years ago, we were told a study would be done to address the problem there. Tonight, Renee Beninati has an update.
A crushed windshield tells a story of a violent and deadly accident. 11,000 cars travel this stretch of Highway 29 every day, along with a lot of foot traffic.
We definitely needed crossings. I'm sure we've got about four sites that we have crossings. A lot of pedestrians are here in the town of Century.
Locals say when you cross 29, you're taking your life in your hands.
People do fly by through here with not really paying attention.
The only marked crossing is at Highway 29 and Highway 4. Back in May of 2019, the former mayor told Channel 3 News FDOT was going to do a study of the issue. Nearly 2 years later, we checked and we were told a study was not done. We asked why and got this statement from the Florida Department of Transportation. It says, quote, after reviewing the traffic crash information from the incident on May 6, 2019, a study was not conducted at that time. FDOT is currently organizing a pedestrian traffic study for that area as part of the department's efforts to improve pedestrian safety. The department will begin a safety study of the U.S. 29 corridor, which will review current roadway features and determine the most appropriate countermeasures, which may include but not limited to street lighting, crosswalks, and pedestrian refugee islands. Mayor Ben Beltwell has reached out to his county commissioner and will encourage the council to get behind a call for crosswalks.
Will walkways help? Sure they will. But at the same time, you know, it's up to the citizen to make sure of their own safety.
In Century, Renee Beninati, Channel 3 News.